Mushy, who wants to go for a ride?
I do.
Who wants to go for a ride?
Wah, wah, wah.
Ride? Okay, wah. We'll go without you, Mush. Ride? Ride? Who wants to go? Oh, and Chester? I guess they're both coming.
Good afternoon. It is Sunday.
Sunday.
Which means we're stopping at our favorite farm stand.
Hello, farm boys.
Oh, and we're going to stop at Mark's first to see what he has. We just ate some tomatoes from our garden.
And they were good.
So let's see what our adventures take us today. Check it out. Ooh, there's some cherry tomatoes. The cherry tomatoes? Go see Mark.
Turns out today, and they turned up and shut the door.
Okay. Polly's telling me. And we're listening to Prairie Home.
Yeah,
a repeat of.
Yeah,
I did want to know, so I did ask.
I wonder where all the hunting are.
But yeah, I was trying to capture the gorgeous clouds.
But Daffy Duck has the famous line in the whole world.
What?
He goes up to this bigger duck. He's a bodybuilder. And he goes up to him and he says, I think you're pretty tough, don't I? I love that. It's a
oh, bath. So cute. The cyclist with a cooler on his.
I think you're pretty tough, don't I?
So this is a doctor's office that we come to. And they have a big patch, garden patch back there.
And they sell food.
And they sell produce.
Yeah.
Tomatoes.
Not bad either. Right? Yeah. Ooh, look at that.
Ooh, they have color peppers.
Oh.
And squash.
Those look nice.
Medium hot peppers. Cherry tomatoes.
It's a good deal. Mm. Good deal.
Mm. Oh my god. Mm.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Mm. Mm. That's gonna be my thumbnail for today. We're an hour too late for the stand in South Windsor. They close at 1 on Sundays.
7 on freaking Monday.
Really?
You can't stick around.
Hey, everybody needs a day off, Polly.
It's not right.
Yes, it is. It's absolutely right.
No, it's not.
This is the, Orchard Hill is the elementary school, but then the bottom of the hill is Timothy Edwards, which is the middle school I went to. See ya. Oh, you'll pop. There it is. Back there. That's Timothy Edwards. Did you just drop a tomato on the floorboard? Or a pepper? Don't make ketchup on my floor.
New house, look at that.
Not even the doors are on yet. Alright, so, what?
That's where Birch Hill is.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Tomatoes are so good. So we've been snacking on tomatoes in the car. Ew, don't eat this one. Rotten. So, Polly, throw this out the window, please. It's biodegradable. Or delete it.
You know what? I can't hear anything. I got a tomato in my ear.
Take a tomato out of your ear.
No, I like it in my ear.
Oh, he's such a dork. Did you know that dork is also a whale penis?
Yes, and I got one of those.
There's your moment of zen.
You should have seen how pissed off the whale was when I cut it off of him.
Oh, Polly. That is just, that's wrong on so many levels. That was a dumb joke.
It's a dumb joke.
Donger, where is my automobile?
Lake. Big lake. Hey, we're on Beelzebub.
We're on Beelzebub. It's a three-way stop. You stopped already.
Let's go this way.
Okay. We're going to end up on Ellington.
No, we are.
Huh?
Tasha, I grew up around here.
You are such a liar. You didn't grow up around here. I grew up around here.
Ooh, there's cops.
Yeah?
Yeah.
South Windsor Police. Why?
Let's give them some tomatoes.
Why do we want to give them tomatoes?
Let's go see your sister.
I don't know if she's home. It's Sunday.
You want to give us some tomatoes?
We already ate half of one.
You can stop back and get some more.
I think I stuck my finger in some squishy one. Ew, there's a squishy tomato in there.
Mm-hmm. What are you?
I'm not gonna eat it, but I accidentally stuck my finger in there.
call her and just say, hey, we're going to stop by and grab you some tomatoes.
All right, let me call my sister.
That's it.
Stop by my sister's. Yeah, because the two kids, they're all playing downstairs, except Eli is in a mood.
Of course.
He locked himself in his room, and he won't tell my sister.
You know who he reminds me of? Eddie from the Monsters.
Oh, my God. So we just stopped by and shared some tomatoes with my sister and some peppers. What are you doing? What? Did I tell you I was married to a 14-year-old? Jeez Louise. Were you waiting? Wasn't that Chihuahua cute?
Yeah.
And he didn't growl at us.
Oh, Ida
said that. Yeah, Ida said that he is very possessive of her. So at the adoption event on Friday.
Yeah, so she's got a lot of dogs like that lately. You know that?
Well, I think. Oh my God. Roxy walked up to me and started whining like, when are these little dogs going to leave this house?
I just want to be looking.
Although she's very, very good with the dogs. So we're going to go to Penny Farm next? Or?
Yeah.
So that's our last stop, and then we'll.
Oh, actually, we're going back in somewhere where we're great tomatoes because we're on.
Oh, yeah, because we shared one box and we ate the other one.
And you know what? They're delicious.
They are delicious. And what a lovely snack. Like, we were just saying, I don't know if I said it on camera or not.
You know what you guys should do? Is drive around on a Sunday afternoon and eat great tomatoes. It's a great thing.
It is. Oh, jeez.
Oh, who's that? Martha Stewart.
Lord, help me, please.
Nothing wrong with that.
No.
Is it a detour?
What?
No,
gravel road. There's a lot of construction going on. Did you just pull a filament? Oh,
really?
Look at big old.
You can't drive faster than this, honey. I'm Cass. Oh, that's Cass.
Yeah. So we just not catheter. More than likely. So we just did a big circle towards my sister's, and then we're heading back towards Ellington. So my sister lives in South Windsor, which is the town that we grew up in, and we are in Ellington, and my parents are in Vernon, so we're like the trifecta of the Zusmanovich clan.
It's actually a tri-city, right?
Tri-city, but
they all connect, right?
Yeah, that's what they're, yeah, it's called tri-city, like the Vernon Plaza is called Tri-City Plaza, because of...
Actually, Vernon and
you have tomato seeds on you, honey. Are you saving those for later? Okay.
You know what? I'm going to plant them.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, here, this is Griffith Park, the same one that's in California.
No, it's not, okay, but it's I'm Griffith Road.
I'm a liar.
No, you're sitting, right? You're not lying, you can't drive. Yes, this is correct.
Is that correct?
Yes. Yes, it is. It's a road that goes back to Southland, to Ellington.
Oh, we can go to their place, too.
Jenkins? No, they don't have anything.
They might have cucumbers.
Okay, slow down, Speedy Gonzalez.
Arriba.
Speed eraser.
Andale. If any of you guys are Mexican, that means fast.
You're telling Mexican people what that says, what that means. Polly.
Polly. Arriba means fast, right?
Polly, who speaks English barely.
Let me translate. Yeah. Don.
He's going to school people on how on what Spanish words mean.
Hey, when I was a kid, I learned that from a mouse.
Because you watched Saturday morning cartoons.
Well, we all did.
Well, you and I did. As a matter of fact, when I was 11. When we first came here, we lived in Iowa. And you're not transporting a pile of bricks. Could you be a little more gentle, please? I'm serious, because I don't even have my seatbelt on yet. Hold on, let me put my seatbelt on. Alright, so I have my seatbelt on. When I was 11, I went and had
I
a...
I was 21?
No. Do you butt into every single one of my stories? This one you're not involved in. You need to sit and listen.
Oh, I can tell you a story.
I know you can tell stories, but I started my story first.
Yeah.
Can
when
you wait
she was
till
11,
like...
she was 11 years old.
Okay, when I was 11, we lived in Iowa, or Urbandale, Iowa.
She was a good cook
suburb of Des Moines, or as Russians would say, Des Moines.
Des Moines.
Yes. On Saturday mornings, I took pottery class from this artist. Yes.
He never told me that.
What?
Now I know.
Now you need to shut your and listen to the story. I took pottery.
You're a good baker.
What does pottery class have to do with baking?
Because when you make pottery, it's always,
yes, okay. Anyway.
Hey.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going. Deep breath. This is why our stories take 29 minutes to tell.
You guys would not, you would not appreciate it if it wasn't told any other way.
I know. It's our stories are filled with side notes
drama.
And okay.
Let
so when
you,
I you're going to this one.
Yeah.
By Windermere School. So when I was 11, I took pottery classes from
That's
this woman in... Could you maybe just shut your mouth, please? Please zip it.
Okay, I have the truth to say.
How many times have I now said when I was 11?
11.
Pottery class on Saturday mornings in the basement of this artist's house.
Hey boy, were you a good potter or what?
They don't really have anything left, honey. And everything...
Cucumbers?
No
Nobody
cucumbers.
Nobody cucumbers anymore.
No, because I think it might be past the prime.
No, we can go to the other place.
Okay. The one right down the street?
Yeah, let me know.
Pottery class, Saturday morning.
Okay.
I'm going to gouge you with my nail.
That's not what you said. You said you're taking pottery classes.
Pottery classes in the basement of an artist's home while watching Saturday morning cartoons on a black and white TV.
Were they Bugs Bunny?
I don't remember. Whatever the lineup was at the time, it was 1980.
No,
1980. It was 1980.
It wasn't really good. It could have been Bugs Bunny.
No, it wasn't Bugs Bunny. It was probably the Super Friends.
That was Activate.
Wonder Twins, Activate. Who remembers that? OMGs.
Who remembers Underdog and Tennessee Tuxedo?
Because you're old as dirt. You are an ancient mariner.
And here I come
to save the day.
Who remembers Mighty Mouse? I mean, really?
Wait, we just did a whole circle. Oh, because you're going to get more cherry tomatoes, right? Okay. Good thing we have $5 left. Hey, where's my $5? Oh, in your hands already. And my mother still has three of the pieces. Not a black and white TV. No more black and white TVs. Three of the pieces that I made in pottery class. One was a Swatch piggy bank.
Swatch?
Yes, a Swatch piggy bank.
Did you put a real Swatch in it?
No, but I made the face of it like a Swatch.
Oh.
And one is a... conch shell, which is a hanging ornament. We did in NASA.
Oh, look at that!
And there are more cherry tomatoes. So, yeah, I remember Saturday morning cartoons while throwing clay.
Clay.
So, yeah, you just totally did a 360 with us. Are you getting out, Mushy? You getting out? What you doing, Mush? Go with Daddy, go. So she is so brave. She's like, I'm just gonna go in. Farm stand number 4, and I believe they have chickens, but they're not out at the moment. So they have some perennials. Look at that, Yankee ingenuity. Cinder blocks and recycled pallets. Oh, dog nose marks. And I think the chickens are right there. Right. Oh, gosh, I'm so sorry. That's just really, I need to wash the inside of my windows. But look at a gorgeous day. Let me show you. So beautiful. So we have a small airport in town where people jump out of planes. So there's skydivers, and I don't know if they do any gliding, but beautiful day.
It's 85 degrees and low humidity, sunny with puffy clouds. It's like the day you want to order for summer.
These adorable little cucumbers are fine. Nice.
So, tobacco, lots and lots of really a whole bag of cucumbers
for $2
for $2.
I thought it'd be more expensive.
Oh, and they're nice. You know what? I'm gonna put them in the fridge and they're gonna perk right up.
Yeah.
Can I have a few of these for my cucumber kimchi or no? You want to eat them? Because they're like the perfect size for a cucumber kimchi. You
should have said something. I would have gotten more.
No, we don't need to stockpile. I'm just gonna make like maybe 6 cucumbers for the kimchi. And then the rest is all yours.
You're my kimchi in my world.
At least you didn't sing the song. Although somebody in the previous vlog laughed about that. They commented about that specifically. Huh. Your kimchi song.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I forgot that.
Probably forgot.
Kimchi.
Alrighty. So we've done the local farm stands, and now we're
going to... Now we're going to China, and we're taking a flight out there. It's going to take us 19 hours and 22 minutes, and we're going to go check them out. Not.
Oh, local carnival is coming.
Yeah.
Oh, September 8th, 9th, and 10th.
Can't wait to die.
No, we don't do carnival rides, because there was one... I might have captured it in a vlog. Maybe not this year, maybe last year. The rides look like they're from the 50s.
They are from the 50s.
They just creep the crap out of me. And I'm sorry. No. No, thank you.
When the carnival says established in 1919, you know it's old.
They're not even electric rides. They're like steam powered.
Yes. No, they got a couple of...
Crank?
No, dogs that run around the track and turn the wheel.
It's a little fishing spot. So, yeah, we're about 3 blocks from the house.
No, we're about 10 blocks from the house.
Is it?
Yeah, it's about a mile.
A mile from the house.
3, 10, whatever it takes.
If you're rural and you don't really have blocks, how do you count it? Miles?
Okay, I'm telling you right now. It's 47.
Uh-huh. So we're like a mile away?
A little over a mile.
Okay. Some of the farm stands are closed today because it's
Sunday.
Run by, is it Mennonites?
No, they're called Swiss Mennonites, yeah.
Yeah, Mennonites. Mennonite families, so they don't
You know what Mennonites are? They're guys that only go out at night, and they're men. And they're called Mennonites. Thank you very much. I'll be here all week.
Have you noticed his jokes get lamer as time progresses?
That was funny. I don't care who you are. That was funny.
Okay, so that's one of our one of the families. Yeah. And they have awesome corn.
And his wife's called a girl in it. Okay, that was funny.
Okay, so I have a question for you guys.
Yeah.
Do you have any really bad jokes? Clean bad jokes. Leave them in the comments below. Paulie will love them. He adores terrible jokes.
Oh, the worse the better.
Yes. So,
What did Mrs. Bullet say to Mr. Bullet?
We're going to have a BB.
Yeehaw! That's that kind of joke.
Hey, look, 15 cents less.
Okay, I'm going.
Yeah, because my car's on E with the light on. All right. Check out our bounty. This is from the farm stands. And yeah. Look at eggplants with noses and or penises, whichever way you want to take it. Cherry tomatoes, little plums, cucumbers, peppers. These tomatoes are from our garden. Still hot to the touch. Heirloom tomatoes. Look at these. So beautiful. So yeah, I'm gonna take a picture. We have butternut squash. So cute. Look, they wrote butternut. We are lucky. We genuinely appreciate having local farm stand stuff. If we can't grow it ourselves, look at those gorgeous heirlooms. So yeah. Yeah, we're gonna go veg and decide what we're gonna make for dinner. Enchiladas for dinner, organic grass-fed beef. If you're vegan or vegetarian, use butternut squash with taco seasoning. So, whoo! Sorry, fogged you up. Steamy. So I have my homemade taco seasoning right here, which I'll post the ingredients to in the description. I'm gonna use a teaspoon. And there's nothing to drain because it was really low fat. I'm gonna add about half a cup of water. Enchiladas going in the oven. And there's dinner, enchiladas with slaw for salsa, lime, and avocados.
Oh my God,
so that's gonna be it for us for today. Thank you so much for stopping by and keeping us company, and hopefully we'll see you tomorrow.